at the truth, the money never lie. No, I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one early morning in the dawn. No, you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sick of all those other imitators. Hey everyone, what's up? It's your girl Slim the Model. Me and Prince have been working for like many years, working on different things. He's opened many doors and platforms for me. So, and he's really good at helping the community, helping others, so y'all need to get with him.
What's up, y'all, man? This Clark Kent, Smart World Productions. Man, I'm rocking with my boy DJ Prince, serving these streets, and he really serving these streets out here. Man, y'all need to mess with him, man. Mess with him hard, because he got me right, he gonna get you right.
Don't let the only real one intimidate ya. See you watching, don't run out of time now. I'm the one, yeah.
This is Sandy from SJM Fine Jewelers. I'm doing my jewelry thing over here. Oh my God, my big support to DJ Prince. Keep doing your thing, mate.
Yo, what's up? This your boy Nate, and we at the Cut Barbershop. Check out my man DJ Prince.
This is the one at the Cut Barbershop, checking in with DJ Prince. Y'all can check him out at STS Radio. Y'all come holler at us. We're at Savannah Mall, open 7 days a week.
Yo, what's up, what's up, what's up? This is your girl Jasmine, aka Hell Rail on Facebook. Man, I just want to give a shout out to DJ Prince. He's been doing an awesome job with my son. He's been working with him. He's just an awesome dude. I mean, the character, his demeanor, everything about him is awesome. Y'all support my dude, man. He's the one. You want to get out there, that's the one you want to mess with. That's the dude. Don't miss out on him. I'm telling you, don't slip up.
What's up? My name is TJ. I'm working with my boy DJ Prince. He helped me with all up the work. Y'all should come check him out.
But yeah, I met DJ Prince like maybe 2 years ago. And I was just starting to do my own concerts and whatnot. Doug introduced me to him, and we initially just clicked. And then, you know, we was linking on the music, talking about what kind of music we make, and from there, you know, we talked about Savannah, where we are as an industry, as local artists, and he told me off rip, like, I wanted to help. And that's really been what he was big on. And I mean, when he was in that situation, he couldn't move much because, you know, it's politics involved with the radio, but he did what he could to look out. He looked out for me a lot, man. I had like maybe 2 or 3 interviews with them, particularly with Prince, and it ain't been nothing but love, man. So Prince a good dude. He all right in my book always, man. He got a big heart. He look out for the community. He look out for the underground artists because he understand. He understand that all the big time artists, they started somewhere and they needed help from somebody to get to that point. And he's one of those people that's helping us out. So ain't nothing but love for that, man.
Hey, what's going on, man? It's your boy Tuck, man, the uncrowned king, man. Look, I want to tell y'all something, man. I want to give y'all a testimony how I got down with my dog DJ Prince. Let me tell you, Mr. Serving These Streets. Hey, look, before the Warren G record, before the bigger ranking, before all of that, before the Diamond Award, before anything, look, DJ Prince was a real DJ. Look, DJ Prince was the first DJ, one of the first DJ that paid me to do an event. That's real right there, real recognized real, I want to tell you. Hey, look, follow my dog DJ Prince at Serving These Streets. Man, follow me on Instagram at Tucker Mel B, Twitter at Tucker Mel B, everything Tucker Mel B. UC Kings, log on to www.uckings.com.